What's up, guys? I hope you are well. Chadeo here. Today, we are going to check out that Mitchell and Webb look. Mrs. Claus has an affair. Hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas Eve. I did. I had a lot to drink, so still a little drunk. It's really late here, too. But I thought, you know what? It's time to get time to do some Mitchell and Webb. Let's see Mrs. Claus has an affair. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Oh, how are you getting on?
Oh, busy, busy, but we should make it.
All right, Brian, how's it going?
Russ, what are you doing here?
Huh, that's nice. Great to see you too.
Of course, we're always happy to see you, aren't we, Mrs. Claus?
I'll get you a drink.
How's the new festival going? What was it called? Winterfest?
Winterfest X, or Extremus. Yeah, hope work's not finalised yet, but yeah, it's very exciting.
Oh, that's wonderful, Russ.
Because, you know, nobody's ever done a combined extreme sports and end-of-the-year festival before. Yeah, it's going to be huge. And the money, yeah, it's going to make your Christmas look like chicken feed.
Oh, well, you know, I don't do it for the money.
Yeah, well, that was why I was thinking of giving you the opportunity to get involved in my gig.
Oh, no, I wouldn't want to intrude. I'm happy with my old-fashioned Christmas. I think I'll leave the innovation to you.
I'm not talking about a lot of work, you know. Maybe just a bit of equity to help with the cash flow until ticket sales pick up. Perhaps an endorsement.
Russ, I can't.
Of course you fucking can! Why do you think Winterfest X isn't taking off? It's because Christmas is screwing us!
Well, I did suggest at the time that you tried to do more of a summer event.
Hey, don't you bloody do that. You owe me big time, Santa. If I go under again, it'll be on your head.
But I thought it was going well.
It's all gone to crap. All the sponsors are pulled out.
But what about the big tour bus and all those hotel conferences? How could you afford...
It's all on credit cards. I'm in the hole for 40 grand. You've got to help me.
I don't have that kind of money. I mean, if you're looking for work, I could offer you a job.
Oh, Christ, no. Don't put me on the line. Not with the elves.
A job, Russ. And besides, it'll be fun. We've got some wonderful new toys this year. Some really nice stuff. I'll get some samples from the workshop. 2 minutes.
Sir Joyce, how's it been?
How can you do this? How can you just come back into our lives like this after everything that happened?
Come on, Joyce.
You swore if I got rid of it, you'd never come back.
Oh! I couldn't stay away.
Ross, I can't do this to him again. Not now, it's his busiest time of year.
He's been neglecting you, Joyce. Working all hours, flying off all over the world.
I don't mind, it's his job.
Oh, but you do mind. You're a woman, Joyce. A beautiful, sexual woman. And you know what? You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you what.
Russ, please.
Russ Claus is coming to town.
You're poison.
Come on, Santa.
Look at these little... Rush, what are you...
Joyce wasn't feeling well, she...
Oh, God. How can I have been so blind? Rudolph, no, don't come in here! How long has this been going on?
For as long as you've been ignoring her needs.
Oh! This is why you wanted to have the... It wasn't mine, was it? It wasn't mine.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
No.
I'm so sorry.
Look, I know this is a shock, but what's happened has happened. We're a family, that's what matters, yeah? So come on, let's just get through Christmas.
Oh, what a great way to end the Christmas week of reactions. It's just that this sketch started out so slow, and I'm like, oh my God, where is it going? And then it just boom, escalated and got crazy. Come on, we're family. We gotta get through Christmas. I love it. Oh, it's so good. You know what else would be good is get some sleep. I'm really tired. With that being said, I want to thank you all for watching. Stay safe and don't forget to wash your hands. Bye. Have a wonderful Christmas.